You're watching Film Insider. There are many imitators, but the originator of the modern corridor fight scene is the original Korean film, Park Chan-wook's Old Boy. The fight was such a revolution for its time that hallway fight scenes have since become a staple of action films.
While fighting some purse snatchers in the town square, Jackie Chan literally drinks alcohol to increase his fighting ability, the moves of which imitate the stumblings and inertia of a drunk person. His erratic movements confuse and disorient his opponents. He dodges their strikes left and right, and solidifies Jackie as one of the best martial artists and physical comedians of this era.
Any discussion of innovative fighting has to include Christopher Nolan's Inception, in which Joseph Gordon-Levitt fights dream projections in a hallway while, another layer away, his sleeping body spins around in a van during a car chase, causing his reality's gravity to shift. It's one of the most indelible cinematic images from the last 20 years, and truly a unique presentation.
The second Matrix film, The Matrix Reloaded, took the technological innovations pioneered from the first film and doubled down on the action. Keanu Reeves, Neo having embraced being the one, and the special powers that affords him are on full display in the armory scene.
It's an animalistic fight scene, one of Cronenberg's best, one in which you could imagine Cayman fighting with a bear claw as the blade. Nikolai gets pretty roughed up, but still walks away and leaves two Chechen corpses in the steam room, which is better than most of us could do directly out of the shower.
The scene depicts Kurt's teleportations audibly at first, like the sound of a slamming door, making the Secret Service agents think there are multiple attackers.
Wesley Snipes' portrayal of Blade was, at the time of its release, responsible for no less than three unique changes in the modern cinematic action film, and all are visible in the opening fight scene, where he goes on a rampage after infiltrating a vampire nightclub.
In one scene, Mellish, the sarcastic wisecracking private played with so much personality by Adam Goldberg, finds himself in a close quarters melee with a German soldier about 4 inches and 60 pounds bigger than him.
This has got to be one of the coolest and most interesting fight scenes in terms of how it shows creative growth from one of its subjects.
Director Paul Thomas Anderson's adaptation of Upton Sinclair's Oil is a modern masterpiece. Largely devoid of large set pieces, it's a surprising entry on a list of fights. However, it's one of a kind for its portrayal of raw violence.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.